Copenhagen, Denmark, a Swedish appeals court has lowered prison sentences for two men accused of carrying out attacks in southern Sweden targeting migrants and a left-wing group. The two, who are linked to right-wing extremist groups, were previously convicted of three attacks. But the court in Göteborg adjusted their sentences Friday, acquitting them of the third bomb attack because there wasn't enough evidence. The court said Victor Mellin got 6.5 years, down from previously 8 years and 6 months, for attempted murder and endangering the public for an unexploded device found January 25 near a migrant campsite, and a November blast outside a left-wing political group's offices in Sweden's second-largest city. The court says Jimmy Jonasson got 2.5 years, down from 5 years.